Did you see this ending between Furman and Virginia? Virginia misses the first one, then makes the second. Here, Furman is fouled and will go to the line for two. And he makes both free throws to cut it to a two-point game. Here's where it gets wild. Okay, right here. All he has to do is hold on to it and get fouled. He throws it away. And the three-pointer. Now Virginia gets one last chance.